rise up to his complete isolation.
Hello!
Don't make sense of the fact that I was alone in a pair of shorts in the middle of the ocean. There was nothing under the plane went under. I saw no parachutes, no Jimmy and Manny, no nothing. Except ocean.
Stranded miles out in the Pacific Ocean.
I couldn't see land. I saw no boats. I didn't think there was any rain. I was going to last overnight in the ocean. If I'm going to die, why couldn't I have just gone in with the plane instead of have to struggle out here until I drown? If there's a chance of life, I'll fight, you know? But if I'm going to die knowing about sharks being able to smell blood and realizing that I was vulnerable in the middle of the ocean, if they want you, they can find you from very far off.
But he begins to replace his fear of sharks for a feeling that they can actually offer him a quick way out.
And any movement!
I didn't want it to be some long drawn-out process. Like, who wants a long drawn-out death?
Come on!
Which is why I decided that eating would be a much better option.
Come on!
My name is Christine Payne. I'm an associate here at Amazon.
Step into the blue line, sir.
This device is giving us an accurate temperature check.
You need to go?
I have to take care of my co-workers.
But one day I'm going to be like you. I'm going to help people.
You're good to go, ma'am?
I hope so. My passion. If I can take care of everyone who's sick out there, I would do it in a heartbeat.
Enemy movement!
Location marked. Let's move.
You killed Ninja!
Oh, that's Ninja, bro.